How to use Messenger without Facebook. So if you want to use Messenger without Facebook, then what you need to do is first you just need simply open up your Facebook. And in order to use your Messenger without Facebook, you need to deactivate your Facebook at first. So you need to open up your Facebook, go with the upper right, which has that three horizontal lines, scroll down, go with settings and privacy, and then tap on settings. Under settings, you can go with the account center, go with personal details, go with account ownership and control, select deactivation or deletion, and then you need to deactivate your Facebook account. Go with continue, enter your password, and after that, you'll be able to deactivate your Facebook account. Once you've deactivated your Facebook, you can open up your Messenger, and once you open up your Messenger, it will ask you if you want to use your Messenger, even though you've deactivated your Facebook. You can just go with continue and then use your Messenger even after deactivating your Facebook account. So that's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.